Out.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Caleb of Anger here. I'm bringing you finally a deck profile. Holy shit, a deck profile. I haven't done these in forever. Public Piper, Hawkstar,
Hi.
Q is behind my laptop. That's Public Piper's hand. So let's get to it. Once again, my Matt's from maxmats.com. Go check him out. He's a really good guy. So onward to the deck profile. This is Henshin Frogs. So I run two Treeborn Frog, two Dupe Frog. One must ask you a question, the other one had to leave the river because it was too current. Two Swap Frog now, then two Rodentoten. I still think three swaps is good, and it might change here soon, but we'll see. One Trigodia, one Gores, three Veiler, one Birdman, one Sengan, triple Dragonfly, because this is Inzekters. Shock and disbelief, people. Three Hornet.
Sorry.
Three Centipede. Two Ladybug. And a Gigantus. Two MST. Foolish Storm. Monster Reborn. Two Insect Henshin Belts. Two Creature Swap. One Pot of Avarice. Two Econ. Storm, and then two boy. The extra deck is one underground arachnid, two gachi, because I play frogs, one dark mist on the off chance I get it off and people go, oh, I'll flop. One 10 tempo for Zen Mains and Leviathan and annoying shit, one Giga Brilliant, one Gaia Drake, or Gaia Dragon, Thunder Charger. One Black Away Lancer, I'm still trying this out, but I can make it. One Leviathan Dragon. Three Exa Stag, because this card is boss as shit. One number 12 Crimson Shadow Ninja. One Tyrus and one Adrius. Then, you know, Sabrina tokens, Winda tokens, and Evangelion token. So yeah, guys, that's the deck. Leave comments, questions below, do that stuff.